Come over here, Katie. Stand right here next to me. We're going to play a game called Lucky Seven. Let me show you the first number in the price of this Ford EcoSport S. First number is a 2. Here's $7. This is your lucky 7, okay? Now, every number you give me, for every number you're off, I'm going to take a dollar away. Okay. At the end of the game, you need one thin dollar to buy this beautiful automobile off of us. $1. But you only have $6 to lose, so don't go crazy. 3, 2, give me a number.
I'm going to go with a 4.
How about a 4? A 1. There goes half your money, Katie. Okay. That was half. That was a hit right there. You have to be $3 to lose, 3 numbers to give me.
I'm gonna go with a 6.
6. Yes! Wow, you needed that one. $3 to lose, 2 numbers to give me.
I'm gonna go with 4.
Yay! 4. A 3. That's okay. Hey, Katie, you're not in bad shape. You have $2 left to lose, 1 number to give me. You can be off by $2 on either side of it and win this brand new 21,630 something automobile.
I gotta go with lucky 7.
So, 7. If it's 5 or 6 or 8 or 9, you win. Let's see. Well, 7 also wins it for you. Let's see a 7. Yes, you got it. You won a car. Nice job. That is all yours. Woo. Man. Let's get another contestant up here, George. Who you got?